Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
Derry City in action here against Young Boys. I grew up as a Woking fan, and one thing I always wanted to get, Alan, and I never could when I was young, get them now, is a replica Woking shirt. But for the youngsters of today, look around the ground. It's a fantastic part of the spectacle of football that you can wear the colours right down to the last detail.
Yeah, I mean, it can be a bind for the parents whenever a new kit comes out. The young boys and girls want that kit, and they are expensive, but they make a great sight, don't they, inside this stadium.
Takes the shot off! The keeper able to stop that one. That could have been, that's the license the referees have these days. Try to play the advantage, but if there's none, give the free kick. They're passing it well here. Into his feet. Nice move to leave the defender in his wake. Problems for the defenders now. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. And it's goal. Jack Wilshere keeps it going. Tries his luck. I decide he might have scored, but he put it straight at the keeper. Modric. Marcelo. To keep the ball, there's a chance that they haven't taken.
Aaron Lennon.
And the player working hard to stay in possession. Good header. Goal! Fantastic header! Well, that's the way to head a goal.
Yeah, he got power, he got accuracy. Perfect. Great movement in the box for him to start. To get the ball in the head, once the chance came.
The goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0.
Russell.
Modric. He wants to be on the ball because of his great passing skills here. Modric. Brilliant opening. And there's the goal to level the scores. That is the way to hit back. They've done it straight away.
Oh, haven't they, Justin? That will fly from the no end, and they could go on and maybe win this match now. Well, you can see the goal scorer where he's heading to thank the man on the wing who tossed it in with such accuracy he could hardly miss.
Jack Wilshere has read it well. Very good interception to stop the attack. Now Tevez. Khedira. Marcelo. Oh, they've lost the ball. Andy Carroll. Frank Lampard. Ashley Cole.
Now Lennon.
That's a great ball. He's got space. Oh, it's the post. And he's kept out the shot. It's still in play, though.
And that will be a throw.
Jack Wilshere. Aaron Lennon. Get it back here. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. Good room here. Chance. Rooney just flexing his muscles and holding the defender off. Nicely done between the two of them. Here's the cross. The offside is given.
Russell.
Tevez.
brilliant pass. He can have a crack here, and in the end, he's rather topped the shot.
Yeah, and his technique let him down there. It was a good opportunity, but couldn't get his feet sorted out.
Over to Lennon. Tevez. That is the whistle for half time. Even Steven at half time, Alan. Fair reflection?
Yeah, I think so. As we sit here, Martin, it's difficult to really call a winner. Decided as so often by which set of strikers can produce.
This is the start of the second half. Khedira. Lam. Song. Jesus Navas. Good ball. He had a good swing at that one. Very close to giving them the lead. In here. Miss Lampard. Excellent chance for a cross now. Oh, what a vital stop. Manuel Rui Barbosa has seen something he doesn't like. Khedira. There's space there. And he's worked the ball through to his teammate superbly. Something could be on here. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. And the defender. Saw the pass and dealt with it with a good interception. So. Well executed. Jesus, full on the frame of the goal. Jack Wilshere,
Aaron Lennon,
Jack Wilshere,
now Lennon,
keeps it going well, he's going to cross it, and he's won the ball, and that is a super interception, Modric, Song. Tevez. That's a wonderful pass. And he lets fly here. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Well, both managers deciding to add fresh faces now. Giving the ball away now. We are. Tevez. A good anticipation, the opposition for that back heel. scoring. It is the essence of the game. They're passing very well in this match. Didn't mean to do it, but he's lost possession. They could be in for a goal. Now, here is a chance for them. Still danger. And it's a header. Great opportunity for a great player, but not a great finish.
9 times out of 10, I think we'll have seen the net vaulting there. This was the one time.
It's a key part of this game, recognised on both benches really, with substitutes coming on for both teams. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Very good play at the back when they were pressing for a moment that could change the game. And there's Ashley Cole with a tackle. Brilliant pass there. He's in at goal. Here's a chance. Oh, he's hit the post here. Last chance, really, you'd think. They haven't been able to take it from that quick breakaway. It was a poor pass, really. It's gone out over the touchline for a throw. Song. Well, he's pressed him there too, running the ball out of play. It's all level as we go into these last few minutes with both sides trying to break the match open with a winning goal. Jack Wilshere, quick ball. Keeping the move going. He takes the shot. And the block has been made. What a great time to get in front if they can from this corner. Keeper not needed because the defender blocked it in front of him. It's played in with real pace. The cross has gone straight to the man at the back. 90 minutes up here. Final whistle's gone. The scores are still level.